you chop them up real fine. Then you add a little salt in bark until it tastes like brine. My friend, as the days go by, them a cabbage work and